our Corozal researcher and historian.
Halal Pishali. That is at exactly the midnight of October 31st. All the souls of our departed returned to Earth and spend 9 days with us. That is from November the 1st, the first day which is dedicated to those who have departed from the Earth in a pure, unblemished, and sinless state. And of course we mean here the innocent children. And on November 2nd, to the adults, all preparations are made to receive them with special food offered to them. That is why Anal Pishan, Anal, Maya word for food, and Pishan, soul. So if we want to talk about souls, which is the plural, then we have to add Oob. So we end up with Pishan Oob. So Hanal Pishan Oob, food for the souls. This is an annual celebration that lasts for 7 more days after November the 2nd and ends on November the 9th when the souls depart. And this is celebrated in Maya as the Bish. So Hanal Pishan and the Bish are all connected on 9 days of celebration. And celebrated with prayers and again special food offerings, especially the pib, which I am so happy that today I think we could invite you to eat an authentic pib that's made from pork, no? And it was done right outside there, and that is the real pib and tamales colados. And we invite you to really participate with us on eating what we have prepared for you. Other things that you will see are candle lights on that very day. I don't know if you have been to the villages who still retain this tradition. You will see lighted or lit wax candles on the streets, symbolizing the light in the darkness of the night for the souls to find their way back to Gloria. So that's the Bish. The Maya were indeed an intensely loving and spiritual people. These 9 days were very or intensely sacred and special, leaving space for the souls to roam about, and especially at night. It was a sacred promise, and everybody had to comply, and everybody was at home only in the night. I think